My name is Paul Serene. I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission. Never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice. Because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
We have a problem. No word from Jack Joyce's transport. It should have arrived here by now. We may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's our priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look. We can't afford any further obstacles at this stage of the plan. Now, I see two options. We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions, potentially turn on Monarch.
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR strategy, get the city on our side. But that leaves us with
the loose ends.
Precisely.
Mr. Serene?
The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward. I suggest we deal with the issue at hand. Liam Burke over there can explain the situation in more detail.
Of course. We had Jack in custody, but I was starting to witness visions from the future which made it clear that could
Sir.
Who is this?
Amy Ferrero. She's one of the witnesses. Awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
We need your decision.
My powers grew stronger, even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future, but it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind. Initialize a PR campaign.
I want a statement.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Monarch would take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us. Our lies would give us control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Hey, somebody's sneaking around down there. Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station.
But the eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a hardline approach. Crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses. It would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe, but the public would hate us, and Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop you, and you tell that to everybody on that bridge.
We can't risk any unwanted attention. Convince the witnesses not to talk. Keep eyes on them and send them home. Initialize a PR campaign. We need the city on our side.
Not this one. She's the head of the anti-monarch movement. I think we're looking at the new face of our campaign.
Jack! There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Oh, wait.
No! Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us, to decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
Time's up. The one in the middle, I assume that's your mother. On the left, of course, your father. And on the right, the little one. How old is she? $114 Lafayette. Is that correct? That was taken not 5 minutes ago by my associate, Michael.
What do you want?
I want a statement. And you don't want Michael outside of your house a moment longer.
What happens to me?
That's entirely up to you.
Okay. I'll do it.
I'm so glad we could work this out. Walk with me. Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly?
Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
Good thing about our friend Stan is Stan makes it easy. See, the guy goes around using the same username and password everywhere he goes. Now, that means that his cloud isn't so protected. May I present to you Exhibit A.
Wow, God, this guy's swinging for the fences.
And what is that? What are you doing, Brenner?
Coffee cup.
No, I know it's a coffee cup, but what is it doing on my table? The fuck? You know what this is? Do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. You tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know. That makes me sad for you. All we do now is upload our girl's video to Stan and our friends at WZWI, send Stan a note with some of his private pics, and last but not least, we post a letter. That letter allows Reclaim to take full responsibility for everything that's happening. Signed sincerely, your local terrorist, Jack Joyce. You can say it.
It's pretty awesome.
It's... Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing. Me and Brenner, we just dug up some major dirt on our news director over at WZWY. He'll be running our copy and posting that girl's video within an hour.
Good work, Woodcock. Where are we with Joyce?
Joyce? I got a lock on his transpo. I mean, I packed into his camera, and I'm waiting to find a locale. It's not incredibly easy.
Keep an eye on it, and when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Traitor? Hello? I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office.
Things have been really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers. Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
She's being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult.
I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would Okay, go.
Yeah.
Burke, got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
In order to rebuild this great city, transforming it into an economic powerhouse over the past. And has helped eager students from all over the country to further their dreams and interests in technological research and design. And with Monarch's greatest investment in the future being right here in Riverport, it's pretty clear how bright the future is for all of us.
Hold.
There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there, and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped. Now,
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
We take you now to Riverport University, where a violent showdown shook the town last night. Joining us now is Amy Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far. Things got very violent. And that violence was because of Jack Joyce. I want people to know that he is a very dangerous person. A terrorist.
You baking the next sandwiches?
Sounds like a terrifying thing down there. We really appreciate your bravery going on record to speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
What's up, IT?
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411.
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so see you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yeah.
Buddy.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
You have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The Stodders.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
The end of what? Beth, the end of what? The end
time,
of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Put your hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding.
I do not give a fuck.
Hey, I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Now!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Leo!
Shut up!
This lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. 29 down. 40 more to go. And one more. Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy shit. Lambert. She's gonna love this. Oh, shit. The fucking golden boy.
You won.
I
Gotcha.
Monarch employees, the food trucks will be parked outside till 2:30.
Charlie! I need a favor.
Yeah.
Can we talk somewhere in private?
I'd really rather not.
But in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. He sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch and that guy clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey, wait, stop killing me, because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm going to do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's going to do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Good luck, buddy. 9, 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees, get your flu shots, they are free of charge, get them in HR.
Superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with it. Yeah, I know. He's in the building. Yeah.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor. He said he's south on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying. Look out.
Copy.
Cut him off. Cut. Go.